Hey Dino fans, D-Rex here. Just wanted to take a look at some items that are coming up soon in reviews, and also to get some feedback from you guys. I finally passed 100 subscribers last week, so that's exciting. Getting quite a few views on the videos, and also some comments. And first of all, these are some items that I have coming up. I'm working on like a universal souvenir merch video. Got some clothing and some pins and some other things. I might do a video actually from Universal sometime, because it's not too far away. I've got a stack of books and magazines accumulating. I have the Jurassic Park Danger Adventure board game that I can review, and I also have the Owen and Claire signature Barbie dolls. So those are some things that I'm looking at for the next week or so. I'm also working on my Jeep. The tropical weather is slowing us down just a little bit. The humidity keeps the primer from drying. So it should be ready to wet sand tomorrow, though. So hopefully more Jeep videos coming soon as well. Obviously we're going to have Wave 2 coming up in June. We've got a few weeks before then. What kinds of things would you like to see me review on the channel? I know that you have requested the QR code video and a couple of other things. I've got some of my original Kenner collection that I can show you. So basically this is your chance to sound off. Let me know what you'd like to see on this channel. Let me know if you're enjoying the reviews, if you'd like to see more Jeep content, if you have questions about anything, let me know in the comments, and hopefully I'll be able to record a bunch of new videos soon. Again, if I end up absent one day, it's because I'm working on the Jeep. I'm trying to get it done for June, so fingers crossed, everybody. And that's it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks.